Cefadroxil is a cephalosporin antibiotic used in the treatment of various bacterial infections, such as urinary tract infections, skin and skin structure infections, and tonsillitis. In this video, let's find found. What is cefadroxil? What is cefadroxil used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking cefadroxil? How does cefadroxil work? How to use cefadroxil? What is cefadroxil? Cefadroxil is a broad-spectrum antibiotic of the cephalosporin type, effective in gram-positive and gram-negative bacterial infections. It is a bactericidal antibiotic. It was patented in 1967 and approved for medical use in 1978. What is cefadroxil used for? For the treatment of the following infections: skin, UTI, ENT, caused by S. pneumoniae, H. influenza, staphylococci, S. pyogenes, group A beta hemolytic streptococci, E. coli, P. mirabilis, Klebsiella sp., coagulase negativophilococci, and Streptococcus pyogenes. Contraindication. Cefadroxil is contraindicated in patients with cephalosporin hypersensitivity or cephamycin hypersensitivity. Cefadroxil should be used cautiously in patients with hypersensitivity to penicillin. The structural similarity between cefadroxil and penicillin means cross-reactivity can occur. Side effects. Side effects of cefadroxil include allergic reactions like skin rash, itching or hives, swelling of the face, lips or tongue, breathing problems, dizziness, fever or chills, redness, blistering, peeling or lifting of the skin, including inside the mouth, seizures, severe or watery diarrhea. Pharmacodynamic. Cefadroxil, a first-generation cephalosporin antibiotic, is used to treat urinary tract infections, skin and skin structure infections, pharyngitis, and tonsillitis. Mechanism of action. Like all beta-lactam antibiotics, cefadroxil binds to specific penicillin-binding proteins, PBPs, located inside the bacterial cell wall, causing the inhibition of the third and last stage of bacterial cell wall synthesis. Cell lysis is then mediated by bacterial cell wall autolytic enzymes such as autolysins. It is possible that cefadroxil interferes with an autolysin inhibitor. Half-life. The half-life of cefadroxil is approximately 1.5 hours. Dose. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. Pharyngitis. 1 g PO Q-day or divided Q12 HR for 10 days. Skin and skin structure infections. 1 g PO Q-day or divided Q12 HR. Tonsillitis. 1 g PO Q-day or divided Q12 HR for 10 days. Urinary tract infections. 2 g PO Q-day or divided Q12 HR. Endocarditis. Prophylaxis, dental, upper respiratory procedure, 2 GPO1, before procedure. Safety advice. Cefadroxil is listed as FDA pregnancy risk category B. Animal reproductive studies have not indicated a risk of impaired fertility or harm to the fetus. That's all the information about cefadroxil we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.